gentlemen, welcome to a little harmonica comparison. First of all, I'm not a harmonica player. I'm a piano player. But I always carry a harmonica around with me because I love the ability to make some musical noise at any given time, anywhere. I prefer the tremolo harmonica because it reminds me of my childhood when my grandfather played it. I also have a lot of respect for people playing the blues harp. I'm not a blues player on harmonica. I like to play and improvise in a kind of Scandinavian folk style stuff, and I'm a second-rate player at best, but still. I didn't like carrying the big tremolo harmonicas around, the 24-hole harmonicas. They're so big and they can't fit in your pocket, and you need a bag to carry them around almost. So I go for the small ones. This one here is a Suzuki Humming Mate. It's an excellent instrument. It's got 13 holes. It sounds great. It's the one I just played. But I've got a couple of other cheapos, and they cost next to nothing. And the 16-hole Swan is one of them. It's this one here. It's a lower class instrument than the Suzuki, but you can hear it and judge for yourself. It's not as good as the Suzuki. It's it's a lower end instrument, but it's fair enough. You can have it. Then I got another Suzuki, the Suzuki Winner 16-hole tremolo harmonica. This one is way better, and you can judge the sound by listening to this. It's the same song though. Like that, Suzuki Winner. That's not bad at all. And then I have this old, ancient, run-down, beaten-up old Parrot harmonica. If you can get your hands on one of these, and they're not used, well, by all means, just go and grab it. It's a nice little tremolo. And even though this one has taken more than one little beating, It still sounds pretty good. This one is probably 25, maybe 30 years old, and needs probably a bit of fixing on the reeds and stuff, but it's still great. But the best one is, after all, this one, the Suzuki Humming Mate. I really recommend it. It's a wonderful harmonica, and it's got great sound, incredible reed response, and it's got a short range, that's for sure, but still, it's wonderful. You can carry it around, play it anywhere. It doesn't have a box though, so I have to use this sunglass sheath to carry it around. But well, anyway. Thank you, folks. Harmonica Guy.